Hey, I'm Shane from Admin Arsenal. I'm going to show you today how we can use PDQ Deploy to deploy software out to machines based off of your Spiceworks inventory, if you're using Spiceworks. First things first, you need to go to your preferences, if you haven't set up Spiceworks yet in PDQ, or configured the communication in PDQ Deploy. Go to the Spiceworks panel, and if Spiceworks happens to be on your local machine, you can keep the default there. Otherwise, type in the name of your server, your Spiceworks server. And then the port that's going to be used, you probably want to use SSL, but it depends on how you have Spiceworks set up. In this case, we're using port 443, but you might have to verify which port you can actually connect to. And then you have to specify an actual Spiceworks account or a user account that's specified and already established in Spiceworks. So we'll use Quintana at Admin Arsenal. This user account has to have the admin role in Spiceworks. If it doesn't, if it has a help desk or any of the other different roles, it's not going to work. You have to have an admin in order to do this. So we click test. You saw that worked. Now let's go to Firefox and hit deploy. It'll deploy once. You won't schedule this. And in your choose targets, you can choose Spiceworks. And then they'll show you the Spiceworks groups you have set up. I've got a Spiceworks group called Firefox Old. These are computers that have old versions of Firefox. And then, of course, you can just choose all of them or just a handful of them. We'll choose Carla and Laverne. Why not? And let's have some fun, Lisa. Click that. And now we're going to deploy Firefox to these three computers. And these three computers, once again, were pulled from your Spiceworks inventory. So it will connect to Spiceworks. It'll use Spiceworks groups so that you can customize your groups within Spiceworks to help narrow down your targets. And that's how you do it. You can see the installs going on. And I'm going to have a drink of Fat Tire. See how easy that was? All right, I'm Shane. We'll talk to you later.